Today, I'm going to show you how to properly measure flour. All right, what you want to do is make sure you have the proper measuring utensil, which is a 1/3 cup. I have my spoon. I'm going to scoop the flour gently. I'm going to overflow it or overfill it a little bit. Take something with a flat edge and just scrape it off and level it. That's how you properly measure flour.